that's it. This thing's fast.
Yeah, it moves. I got it on a Corsa mode, so it's gonna jolt you. Corsa mode is like shifts really hard.
Yeah, it's the race mode, right?
Yeah, it's Corsa stands for course mode.
Oh. Yeah, we found a cool cop. Just taking a, wanted a picture.
Ah, that bitch fucked us over.
Still no sign of the McLaren. Thank you.
iron, man.
That was fun.
Oh, thanks, man.
Thank you. Is it unlocked?
Yeah, just hit it again.
So, oh,
there we go.
Thank you. Thank you. On to the McLaren.
Seatbelt on.
Oh yeah. No, I know. I've ridden in one of these before. I know what they can do. That Superleggera is fast.
Yeah.
Thing is quick. Yeah. Thing is sweet. Since I've been in one of these. It's been since like September.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Well yeah, Nate, he Yeah, like I said, he let me do my senior pictures with it.
Oh yeah?
So he, my high school senior photos.
Yeah.
He let me take in with his car. So, naturally, I got to ride in it, you know, a couple times, but it's been a while.
How do you know him?
He lives right by my school.
Oh, yeah?
He lives down the road from where I go to school, and, instead of the typical, like, you know, sitting in a field and looking pretty type thing.
Yeah.
So I walked up to his door and I was like, yeah, let's do it. And he let me do it.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice guy?
Oh yeah, he's a nice guy. Have fun. It gives a little bit jealous.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, that Murcielago we saw was...
What color was it?
It was like... I don't know. It was like a green... Greenish. But it was like a light green. Not like a lime, but like... Almost gray.
Oh yeah.
But it was more green. Yeah, it was like that. It looks good. The other way. Yeah.
bet you guys get a lot of hits. Like,
oh yeah.
What?
I know how to kill them.
Yeah.
I just bought this 2 weeks ago.
That's what I heard. Yeah, when we were in the Superleggera, there was a Mustang. Flew right by him. When I was in Nate's car with him a couple times on the highway, we had people, almost swerving to try to get photos of it.
No one knows what they are.
I know, right? It's like Nate told me, he's like, he takes it out sometimes, and people are like, nice Lambo. And he's like, yeah, fuck you. Like, this is not a freaking Lambo. So yeah, most people don't know what McLarens are, which is really sad because they're one of my favorite cars.
Makes it better though.